take all the affliction away, heal all the sicknesses in their body, and break every yoke in their lives, and set them completely free from every work of the devil in Jesus' name. I pray, Lord, where there's been mountains, remove that mountain now. Where there's been oppression, remove that oppression now. Where there's been curable disease, remove that disease now. And where the paths of darkness have been walking, Lord, I pray, you rebuke the enemy on their behalf in Jesus' name. The arrows of the enemy will not take effect in the lives of your children. The enemy will have their arrows for themselves. But your people are free from today in Jesus' name. I pray, Lord, you do something definite in every life, something new in every life, something spectacular in every life, something unbelievable in every life. And Lord, I pray they will see the miracle. As the servant went and came back, saw nothing, and Elijah said, no, you must see. Lord, I pray the people of God, everyone without exception, you must see your miracle today. And every hindrance is cleared out of the way. I pray that the fire of the Lord will burn every chaff and every yoke and every oppression and every evil sin from the lives of your people in Jesus' name. Lord, I'm assuring your people, according to your word, you have answered their prayer. Joy instead of sorrow. Singing instead of crying. Rejoicing instead of sadness. I pray, Lord, there's a confirmation in every life. I know it is done. I know it is done. As they go riding back home, they ride on the wings of the wind. They ride above their problems. And Lord, let the sunshine come in the path of everyone who has been going through darkness. You're saved. You're healed. You're delivered. You're set free. Your mountain is gone. The darkness is blotted out. Continue now in a new life, in the sunshine of answered prayer. Thank you, Lord, for the confirmation. In Jesus' name I pray.
The bricks and bricks across the globe are echoing their assuredness in the efficacy and power of the Almighty God through the God's chosen vessel, Dr. W.F. Kumuyi.
No matter what your condition is, mercy is coming to you.
The rings and meeting slabs are strong enough to accommodate and remove the suffering, devastation, sickness, poverty, and clogs of sin from the life of whosoever will.
If you say, I want forgiveness, he will not say no, because already is the merciful God.
This stable, known as the Global Crusade with Kumuyi, GCK, is pitching a gospel tabernacle for a divine encounter in an African country known for scenic sight, Zambia.
There are certain rooms you need to be in at certain times to have certain encounters. The door of Zambia is open to divine encounter with the God of all miracles.
Starting from Thursday 21st to Tuesday 26th September 2023 at 1600 hour GMT daily, taking place at the National Heroes Stadium, Zambia.
Miracle will land at your doorstep.
Ministers, church workers, and professionals will be shown exceeding limits in the ministry on 22nd, 25th, and 26th September at Mulungushi International Conference Center, Zambia at 0600 hour GMT. Teenagers, campus students, core members, and young adults will be treated to an eye-opening encounter to awaken the sleeping giants in them at the National Heroes Stadium, Zambia, on Saturday, 23rd September 2023 at 0600 hour GMT.
The program shall be transmitted live on satellite, radio, and television.
And all those who are online, I want to tell you that the miracle power will come from the Alpha location here and get to you right there.
The September edition will feature inspirational songs from choirs across the globe, while the guest music minister, Jonathan Lee, will lead worship and praise to the Almighty God. It is a moment of divine encounter. GCK, the gospel to every creature.